interesting title, Lads of Lanfray, and Percy Grainger took his title from a very old 14th century poem. If you can imagine people on horseback or swashbuckling somewhere in the 14th century, this is where he got this title from. Do we have any mothers in the audience? Would you applaud if you're a mom? Percy Grainger wrote this piece as a gift to his mother, so this is an early Mother's Day present for all of you. So we hope you enjoy Lads of Lanfray and Percy Grainger.